On a full moon night, if you look up at the sky, you'll catch a hint of the legendary rabbit on the moon. It's said to always be toiling away, trying to make the elixir of immortality. The shadow of the rabbit and the bottle of elixir can be seen cast onto the moon's surface. The story goes that long ago, the Earth was being scorched by 10 suns. At that time, the Earth was intolerably hot and unlivable, like Miami, Florida. Finally, one day, a great archer from China named Hao Yi decided to do something about it. He fired 9 arrows and shot down all but one of the suns, bringing us to our current climate. As a reward for his efforts, he was gifted 2 bottles of elixir of immortality. He decided to share the elixir with his wife Chang Yi when he got home. Realizing they needed some meat to pair with their special drink, he went hunting, leaving his wife to look after the drink. His greedy assistant saw his chance at immortality, so he broke in and demanded Chang Yi hand it over. Rather than giving up the bottles, she drank some of the elixir and gave the rest to her pet rabbit. Now that she was an immortal, she and her rabbit were no longer allowed to stay on Earth. They began to ascend upwards to heaven, but chose to stop at the moon so that she could still be close to her beloved husband. On Earth, Hao Yi discovered what happened. On the 8th month of the year, in the middle of autumn, when the moon was full and closest to the Earth, Hao Yi would offer his wife's favorite fruits and cakes. The people of China were sympathetic to his story and joined him. Even today, all over Asia, they continue this tradition. On the moon, Chang Yi tasked her rabbit with creating more elixir so that one day Hao Yi could join them. Even today, you can see the rabbit working hard for its master. Interestingly enough, when Apollo 11 reached the moon, they also looked around to see if they could find the rabbit.
Among the large headlines concerning Apollo this morning is one asking that you watch for a lovely girl with a big rabbit. An ancient legend says a beautiful Chinese girl called Chang'o has been living there for 4,000 years. It seems she was banished to the moon because she stole the pill of immortality from her husband. You might also look for her companion, a large Chinese rabbit, who is easy to spot since he is always standing on his hind feet in the shade of a cinnamon tree. The name of the rabbit is not reported.
Okay, we'll keep a close eye for the bunny girl.